at 2, you guys are going to also receive the Eucharist, but in another way. You guys are going to stick, put out your hands, say, Amen. Okay, you see? So, besides physically receiving the Eucharist, there's the blessing lid. So you guys are going to take Jesus, and you're going to put him to your heart. Okay?
Amen.
Say Amen. Thank you. Okay, so I'm just going to point at you, and you do what you got to do. Okay? Thank you.